a minute. Who are you, kid? You don't mind if I come in, do you? I live. Oh, knock it off. Knock it off.
Robbie, who are you shooting at, pussycat? What's the matter?
Excuse me, madam. I just happened to
It's perfectly all right. If you'll just follow me and keep your eyes where they belong. Come on. Oh. Well, this is it. Keep jumping back into the wall when you're ironing on it. And then it flops back down when you want to put it away.
I know. I had that trouble with it.
Don't be a funny man. Fix it.
Look, lady, I didn't come here to fix an ironing board.
Aha. So you came here for some other purpose?
One of us isn't communicating.
Uh-huh. Saw me through the window. Is that it? One look at a bare shoulder? I know you're tight.
It just isn't my day.
You take one step closer and I'll squish your skull like a grape. Robbie Pussycat, run next door and tell the landlady to call the police.
Now, wait a minute. Hold the phone. This is my house. I live here.
Save your breath, Bluebeard. We know how to take care of sex maniacs like you in this town. What look, lady? Don't you run out on me.
Oh, Mr. Nolan, what are you doing here?
Do you know this vile person?
Well, of course, it's Mr. Nolan, the former tenant.
The present tenant.
The former. Oh, don't worry about it, Mr. Nolan. Your sister took care of everything. The moving, the back rent, everything.
My sister?
Mrs. Baby.
Oh, my sister, Mrs. Baby. You, out!
But I haven't finished my French toast.
Get a doggy bag from Albert.
Did you want me to go, Betty?
Her name is Bernice.
It's all right, Truman. Mr. Nolan has something he wants to tell me.
Very well. If you say
out,
so.
Out!
See you in a couple of days, Betty.
Her name is Bernice. You listen to somebody when they tell you something, you will know what her name is. I've told you four times. Why don't you tell him your name is Bernice?
Oh, Greg, your poor face. What happened?
I got fired from my job. I got into a fight. And now I find out I don't live in my own home anymore.
Oh, let me...
Damn it, Bernice, what do you want from me? Now, where are my things?
They're in Albert's room. Except some of your shirts, I sent them to the laundry.
You sent them to the laundry? Who gave you the right to move me out and pay my back rent? Look, I don't know what sort of a kick you're getting out of this, but you're not gonna run my life. Don't walk away from me. I hate women who walk away from an argument. That's not gonna do you any good. I'll just wait right here till you come out and give me an answer. You might as well come out. What are you doing?
I'm leaving. I don't want to inflict myself upon you. You may have the house for tonight, but please don't forget to give Albert his dinner.
Where are you gonna go?
Well, I don't know. Where were you gonna go?
Well, I hadn't really thought about it. Look, you don't have to leave. I can spend the night in Albert's room, and tomorrow I'll go look for a job and a place to stay.
You can stay as long as you want to, Greg.
Just for tonight. Now, why don't you take off this coat and relax? That's a dirty trick. I'm still leaving in the morning.